Christine, the girl in the glass city, and it may seem a little odd to you, but I'm coming from the kitchen in my studio. And the reason I'm doing that is the Paula Brown Shop has asked me to try a product that they sell. And that is the Swiss Diamond cookware. I'm trying this pan this evening, and if I like it, I'm giving you this one tomorrow in my favorite things. The thing about Swiss Diamond cookware is that it's actually made from diamonds. First of all, it's Swiss, so it's made in Switzerland, and it's made of diamonds in the non-stick surface. Why diamonds in cookware? Because I had this question too. And a couple things about diamonds that we don't normally think of. We do know they're hard, and the advantage of being hard means that this surface is going to last longer than most non-stick surfaces. The other thing about diamonds is that they conduct heat very well. They actually conduct heat better than metals. We normally don't have to try that with our diamonds, but they conduct heat very well, as you're going to see. And then finally, they are non-stick. Again, not something we normally test with our diamonds, but diamonds have a natural non-stick surface. So it's great for pans. And if you've ever gotten like pancake batter or something on your diamond, you know you can always just rub it off. The surface of a diamond is non-stick. So the ultimate test for Swiss Diamond cookware is the egg test. And we're going to do that right now. So I'm going to crack an egg. The pan has already been heated over medium heat. You don't use high heat with this pan. I have used no oils of any sort. I have not used cooking spray. You never use cooking spray on this pan. And it's just a dry pan. And I'm about to cook an egg in it, which normally is disaster. So let's see what happens here. And so I'm gonna let that cook and come back in a second when it's done and we're ready to flip it. And I'm ready to flip this. And I'm using a wooden odd spatula, so don't judge my flipping skills. You're supposed to use wood or silicone with this pan, and all of my other ones are not silicone. So I'm being safe here and using the wood. And when I flip it here, you can see it's not sticking at all. And when I flip it, there was no stick. Perfectly beautiful surface. And this time around, we're gonna let it cook a little bit more so you can see how this browns the surface of the egg as well, so that it's pretty and what we want, caramelized look to things. And so now we're ready to see about the browning on the second side. So as you can tell, the egg's already moving around. And if you take a look, there's brown. So the pan browns without oil. And that's a savings of calories. It's a savings of flavors that you may not want in a certain dish. So being able to actually cook in a nonstick pan without oil. Usually you have to add a little bit of oil to most nonstick pans. The Swiss Diamond pan, you don't. So it passes the egg test. And I will be presenting it to you tomorrow morning as one of my favorite things. So look for that throughout the day. We'll be giving away this pan along with some other, another wonderful item from the Paula Brown Shop. I look forward to seeing you soon.